then don't act like a baby. So if you know you're supposed to bring your binder to school, so then bring it. And then nobody has to tell you to bring your binder. That's what I'm trying to tell you.